Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, battery, solid-state drive, wireless module, and wireless WAN module. Removal. Important. Make careful note of the routing of the display panel and wireless antenna cables for later replacement. Remove the two 3mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the display panel cable bracket to the system board and remove the display panel cable bracket. Disconnect the display panel cable from its connector on the system board. Remove the display panel cable from the routing channel on the CPU fan. Remove the wireless antenna cables from the routing channel on the VGA fan. Using the top cover, open the display panel hinges. While supporting the top cover, remove the six 7mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the top cover to the display panel hinges. Remove the top cover. Replacement. Note, before installing a new top cover, remove the following from the old top cover and install on the new top cover. System board, VGA fan, CPU fan, heatsink, graphics board, memory modules, hard disk drive, smart card reader, fingerprint reader, speakers, touchpad board, LED board, RTC battery, keyboard. Place the top cover into position on the display panel hinges. Replace the six 7mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the display panel assembly to the base enclosure. Close the display panel hinges. Route the wireless antenna cables through the routing channel on the VGA fan. Route the display panel cable through the routing channel on the CPU fan. Connect the display panel cable into its connector on the system board. Place the display panel cable bracket into position and replace the two 3mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure it to the system board.